Rebels. Thanks for coming. Welcome back, Jan. Good to see you. So today, I've seen quite a few people today, and one of the themes of the day seems to be breaking with relationships that are no longer conducive to happiness, independence, helpfulness. Oh, you're so welcome, Wendy. I enjoyed that ripple. And, you know, taking the experience of the day and infusing it over the populace, I think maybe the message to me today was to lead a ripple that would enable the separation from what is no longer conducive to the openness of humanity, or the development of humanity, or the happiness of humanity, and to separate from erroneous thinking. And I mean that in a non-judgmental way. I really mean blindness, to separate from blindness and to be able to heal the wound created by this effort to separate the populace from its sound mind. So the points that come to mind are Ren 9, separating the pure from the impure, and Ren 7, the yin intersection. We've done this before, but not for about a year or more than a year. So Ren 9 is a very powerful point for separating what is valuable from what is not. And so we use it for, as you know, for dampness, accumulated dampness, so that the small intestine is able to separate fluids of nourishment from pathological fluids and excrete them. And then Ren 7, the yin intersection, is a meeting point of yin channels of the leg. But also, when you use 7 and 9 together, as we've done before, and you needle them to under the navel, you get to the wound that humanity has in common. The wound we all have, umbilicuses, umbilici. I don't know what the plural is, but that's a wound that we have in common. And so we can use the presence of that wound to create a parallel or a metaphor through all humanity for any wound that has affected humanity. And therefore, 7 and 9 on the Ren channel will create a uniform healing in the populace. So that will be the ripple for today, the separation from that which is not conducive to being human, and healing the wound that we hope will not much longer be gaping open. So thanks so much for being here. Sorry to be so graphic. And let's get to work. Thank you. Thanks for coming, everyone. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.